to you. Getting his energy. So this is the Kurz RT1 Enduro from DB Racing, road legal pit bike. As you can see, it's got light, so that's low beam, high beam. It's got an electric start there, which engages when you press the back brake. You've got indicators. Yeah, do the right one, Trevor. What? Do the right one. So that's indicators, both left and right.
Got a horn?
Yeah. Oh. That's the horn, the brake light. Is that the front brake you just did?
Yeah.
And you've got a back brake light as well. Nice. Now I think when you turn the headlights on, the back light comes on as well. And it's got a nice purple glow. See it? You can see that? It's nice. So we're just going to fill her up with some petrol now. And this boy's going to take him out for a test drive. Petrol's off. I've got to take petrol on. And I'll try it. So that means the choke's on now. So you gotta put in neutral. Let's try starting it. Yeah. Let's start it. Right. You need to let that clutch out a bit slower. Give it a nice amount of gap. Yeah, give it a bit more gas, I think. I'll put the choke on. Yeah. So let's try it. There he goes. How was she?
Yeah, man, nice. Whole different kind of ride.
Like, what way?
Just, I don't know, it's just different. Tyres are a lot smaller, well, thinner, right?
And smaller.
Just, yeah, it's just a bit more pokey as well. A lot more pokey. Yeah.